look at me, I'm reckless and we owned it, yeah, yeah. We were high and we were sober. We were on and we were over. We were young and now I'm older. But I'd do it all again. Getting drunk on the train track. Way back when we tried our first cigarettes. Oh, $10 was a fat stack. I'd do it all again, oh. Bought my jacket and a snapback. Your dad's black Honda was a Maybach. Oh, three stacks on the playback. I'd do it all again. Oh. On a wild ride, speeding from the finish line. Started off as a wildfire, burning down the bridges to our empire. Our love was something they could admire. Yeah, yeah. We were high and we were sober. We were on and we were over. We were young and now I'm older. But I do it all again. Getting drunk on the train track. Way back when we tried our first cigarettes. Oh, $10 was a fat stack. I'd do it all again. Oh, bought my jacket and a snapback. Your dad's black Honda was a Maybach. Oh, three stacks on the playback. I'd do it all again.
Yeah. For you. Hopefully you've enjoyed English. Hopefully you've enjoyed my show. If you have, go over to eurotruckradio.co.uk and click that vote here button for DJ of the month. Make sure you vote for me. Also, don't forget to tune in every Friday, this same time, 11 until 2 p.m. for the lunchtime show. Every Friday. Last song is gonna be Naughty Sesh by Dapper Laughs featuring other way around, Majestic featuring Dapper Laughs. Shout out to Mango Syrup, who's in the ETI Discord chatting away. Enjoy this song. Thanks for listening.
Monday again, yeah? Wicked. I'll get ready then, yeah? Jump on the bus. Get to work. Look at my boss's face. I hate his face. Finish work, get home. Look at my missus. She's chewing my ear off. Cause we're broke. Oh man, this week stressed me out. But you know what I'm looking forward to? A bit of Friday and a proper naughty sesh.
Naughty. question. Someone close the curtains, yeah? It's a sesh.
DJ Ziggy's in the house on Eurotruck Radio.
Oh man, this week is long. My girlfriend's giving it large ones. Man, it's the same, it's doing wedding. I ain't got no dough to spend right now. I can't be bothered. But the only thing that cheers me up is thinking about Friday. I can't wait for the weekend, man. A bit of Friday and a proper naughty sesh.
Naughty.
Get good, God.